Doctor.
Yeah, good morning.
Linda.
Right, right. I knew it was something weird like that.
I know you said never to talk to you unless it was absolutely necessary, right. But I just want to say thanks a lot for making me a nurse's aide. I never thought I'd be a professional anything. And this is way better than sweeping up hair at a beauty salon. Although, the fumes from those hair dyes can give you a pretty good buzz. This one time,
If you shut your mouth, it keeps the words from just falling out like that.
I know, I talk too much and I'm working on that, but you just don't know what it's like in here. All these thoughts keep flying around, and I'm sensing a little hostility.